Can you do my intro not Arabic, whatever language you speak? Australia?
Yo, was geht ab, meine Freunde? Fizrin oder Nordenchat hier. Wait, did you say Australia?
Yeah.
You dumb cunt.
You're from Australia.
Don't stop. They're actually gonna believe that. You don't know how many times like people come to me and be saying like, oh, you're from Austria? Oh, how many kangaroos have you seen? Oh, I've never seen a kangaroo.
He's from Austria, guys, not Australia. Wait, then why do you speak German? They don't speak German in Australia. What's going on, guys? One One Shower, FaZe Rand coming at you guys with a brand new language challenge video. I'm here with my boy Lucas, and I actually had no idea he actually created this video before with Tico on his channel like a couple years ago. I had no idea he did that. Thought of a video to make, and because I speak Arabic and he speaks German, I thought we could do like a little language challenge and, you know, guess certain words. But the thing is, he said with like German, certain words, like give me the lamp example.
Yeah, so for example, like there's a word in German called Lampe. Mm-hmm. It means lamp in English. So
exactly, but for us, like Arabic, it's
completely... What's the word in Arabic?
I don't fucking know.
You don't know what a lamp
is? I actually have no idea. I truly have no idea.
What about a single like light? Like a light bulb? Or like a light?
Fuck, I told you I'm a noob.
Language challenge!
I know like a lot, like, I can communicate with people, but like some words I just can't on the top of my head, because I'm not like, I don't like practice Arabic every day. I haven't practiced it in years, but I still remember like a good deal of
it. I just remember when I watched your Arabic video, I saw a lot of comments of people saying that you actually speak Arabic really well, so like...
Really?
Yeah.
Really, guys?
Yeah.
Thanks! So you wanna start or am I gonna start?
I think since it's your YouTube video, I should start.
Okay, yeah. Like, we
see, I flipped it around on you.
Yeah, I was about to start. I was like, okay, I'm down. Then I'm like, oh, wait.
Since a lot of the Arabic words are like hard and like I'm probably not gonna guess, I'm gonna do is I picked like hard German words.
Okay.
And I'm gonna give you like three different like things to pick from, like what they could be.
I'm gonna do the same with him. I'm gonna give him like options because there's truly like no fucking way he's gonna get half of these.
Okay, I'm gonna like say the word first and then I'm gonna let you guess. And if you don't get it, then I'll give you some options, okay?
Okay,
right, so
that's
we're gonna start with my first one, okay?
I get two guesses and then if I fail both, and then you give me like three options or something.
Okay, cool. So this is, in my opinion, a little bit of an easier word, okay?
Okay.
Feuerwehrauto.
There's like literally no way you said this is an easier word and then came out with that.
Just think about it. Feuerwehrauto.
Fire truck.
Yes.
No fucking way!
Yeah.
Really?
Yes.
You swear?
I swear my mom's life.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, good shit, bro.
Bro, no way I just got that. I'm mad hype. What the fuck?
Yeah, good shit.
Yeah,
bro, that's literally how me and Tico reacted when we made it today.
I'm like, so excited, dude. What the fuck? No way I got that. Let's go. Okay. Marhaba.
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 Yeah. Marhaba. It's simple. Start off simple.
So it like kind of sounds like similar, right? Yes?
No, not at all. So I said, bro, Arabic's different.
Okay, hit me with some options.
Options? Okay. Actually, no, just take a guess. Take a wild guess.
Mud.
No. I would never know how to say mud. I have no idea.
Marhaba.
It's simple. Think about it. I'm
birthday?
A new... No. Okay, so let me give you three options now.
Okay.
Toothbrush.
Okay.
Hello.
Okay.
Monitor.
I want to say monitor, but I think it's hello. I'm going to go with hello.
Yeah. It's hello. Good shit, dude.
Yeah, it's okay. That was kind of... Should we still go for it?
Like, I should give you a fist bump. You should shake my hand. Fuck yeah!
Alright, this one's gonna be this one's like one of my harder ones, okay?
Oh really?
But I just want to say because it sounds funny.
Really?
And like the word that you think it's okay. I'm not even gonna say it. Okay.
Okay.
Right. Schmetterling. Schmetterling.
Does it sound anything like English or
nope.
Not at all?
Nothing at all. So I'm gonna have to give you some. I'm gonna have to give you some
vacuum.
No, not vacuum. You want to give one more guess, or you want me to hit you with some?
Wait, say it again.
Schmetterling.
I want to say like a steel maker or something from RuneScape. Is it something from RuneScape?
No.
Nothing from RuneScape? Okay. It just sounds like really savage.
It does sound really savage. Okay. Can I give you the
No, I got one more guess.
Okay, I get one more guess. But
police officer.
No.
Okay, what is it?
But I wanna
give
you guesses. Guesses.
Yeah,
okay,
give me
okay, okay, alright.
Like I gave you.
Butterfly, toilet paper, or long sword?
Dude, it's savage, so it has to be the long sword.
It's not the long sword. I know.
It's a butterfly?
Yeah, it's a butterfly!
Savage, it's a butterfly, dog.
I didn't say it was savage, bro. It's like the opposite. It sounds savage, but it's a fucking butterfly.
Schmetterling.
Schmetterling.
Zib.
Zib. A cigarette?
No.
I could see that being like a cig, like a zib.
Is it zib?
Love?
You're really close. Really close.
A hug?
Closer.
A kiss?
Closer.
Mmm. Sex?
It's like half of that.
Butt sex?
No. It's like, sex is made up of two components.
Penis.
It's a penis. Zib's a penis. Let's go, dude. You know what penis is in Arabic.
Bro, I'm actually like gonna not forget most of these words.
He low-key left me hanging there for a second. I got a little nervous.
But I was like in my head, like.
No, yeah. Come on, Zim dude. Boy, let's go.
Sokum. Sokum. Sokum.
Does it sound like English?
Sock.
To sock?
It socks.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Really? I love getting this shit, dude. It's so exhilarating when I just guess another fucking language. It's so dope, dude. That's awesome. Okay. This one's, you're probably not gonna get this one.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay, because it's really savage in Arabic. I'm not even sure 100% this is how, like, if it is pronounced in Arabic or if it's said in Arabic like this, but this is how my mom always said it growing up.
Okay.
So I'm gonna say it. You ready? You're not gonna get this one.
Okay.
Telephone.
Dog?
No.
Expo marker?
Nope.
Say it one more time.
Telephone.
Cell phone?
Yeah. It's a telephone.
No way. No way.
That's
no.
How it is in Arabic, man. Some shit's just English with like a bougie accent.
Like what is
like
it?
Basketball? Basketball. Pizza? Pizza. It's literally, that's how it is in Arabic. You just give it a little accent and that's how it is. Wait, so hold, you weren't kidding when you said like expo market?
No, I was kidding.
Okay, I was about to say, I said telephone. I'm like, there's no way he said, you said dog? I'm like, yeah.
No, I was 100%.
I was just playing along.
100%. Okay. Naga.
Wait, what?
Naga.
Oh, naga. So it's naggle.
Yeah, naga.
Is it easy?
Kind of, yeah. It kind of sounds similar. Like, sort of, but not really.
So it's not a bagel?
No, it's not a bagel.
Is it food?
No, it's not food.
Why'd you think about it for so long?
Because I was, like, processing. My brain was lagging.
Oh, you were lagging? Naggle, naggle, naggle. What the fuck is a naggle? Tide detergent pods.
No.
No?
No. Let me think of three examples.
Okay.
No. Nail. Name.
It's nail. It's not no. If you guys say naggle for no, I'm pissed. You guys don't say naggle for no.
Which is it?
I guess
all three of them.
I don't know.
Give it, nail one, fuck. I just said nail it down, it's nail. I was gonna say bring it down to one guess, but it's nail.
Is it nail?
That's nail.
It's nail, let's go. Yella.
Yellow.
No.
Yelling.
No, it sounds nothing like, I mean, you do yell it. Yeah, my mom used to yell it at me all the time. But it's not yelling.
Is it a phrase or is it a word?
I don't know, it works as both.
Okay, so can I hit him with the phrase? What I think it is?
Yeah.
ASAP Rocky sometimes does LSD with hookers.
Like absolutely not, no.
Like not even close?
Not even close. Mm. Think about it. I'm gonna just say it like how I would use it. Yalla!
Like what the fuck kinda? Like
no. But come on, you wanna go to war right now? Yalla!
Oh, let's go. Oh, dope. Katze.
Pussy?
Well, I mean, basically.
Cats.
Yeah. Yeah.
Damn, that's crazy because I like.
You said pussy and
like, I low key guessed it.
I would have, if you wouldn't have said, if you would have said pussy and like just waited for me to respond, I would have said yeah. I said yeah. Pussy. Cats. Not that kind of.
I thing. Love cats.
I wonder what that kind of. The pussy in German means mushy.
Mushy?
Yeah.
That's how you say it?
Yeah.
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah.
Mushy.
Mushy.
I'm trying to get in that mushy. That's what they say? Like, yo, I'm trying to get up in that mushy though. You spread that mushy though. That's really how you guys say it?
Yeah, I think so.
I think it's called kus in Arabic.
Gus?
Kus. K, kus. Like K-U-S.
Kus?
Kus, yeah, I think kus. That's what it is in Arabic.
Sharmuta. A dog mom.
Technically, yeah, but no.
Mama's boy.
No. Let me give you three hints?
A bitch.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Bitch. Yeah, exactly. Is this a bitch, though?
Lenkrad.
Grasshopper.
No. So just give you three
hamster.
Examples. No, not hamster. It's nothing like living.
You understand if I got the word hamster and it was hamster, like, I would have started screaming so fucking loud.
I can imagine.
Like so fucking loud.
I'm gonna give you three
loud.
Examples, okay?
Yeah.
Alright. Extension cord, water bottle, steering wheel.
Steering wheel.
Yeah.
I could tell because you looked to your left after you said steering wheel.
That's the reason why?
No, I just guessed steering wheel because
okay,
I look lit,
okay,
dude.
Okay,
let's go, dude. Steering wheel boy, let's go. Sounds nothing like it.
Okay.
But you like it a lot.
Okay.
A lot.
Okay.
A lot.
Okay.
A lot.
Okay.
Zhaj.
I want to say sex, but I think that's wrong.
No, it's not.
Because I don't like sex.
But it's like something you really fuck with.
Fuck.
Especially for your body.
A shower? Working out?
It actually has been in our life for a long time, but like we've been going hard with it. We've been on a train, some would say.
Fast food?
No.
Food? Chicken?
Yeah.
Yes, bitch!
It's 19 tries later, he's like, yes, bitch! It says jazz.
Jazz?
Jazz.
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 I love fried chicken though. Fried chicken is where it's at.
We've been on the
regular chicken's good and it's like healthy for you and like, but like fried chicken, like,
oh boy, don't even get me started.
Or it's over. Cane sauce. Over. Oh my god.
Cane sauce.
Oh my god. Throw some Texas toast. Oh my god. It's
blessed.
Over. Fries. Oh my god.
He loves fries.
Front.
Porch. Lobby. Friend.
Yeah. you're my friend.
I got it! Thank you guys so much for watching the video. Hope you guys did enjoy. I'm about to record a Helium lyrics song challenge with my boy. We're about to go pick it up right now. So we need to yell, get our ass to Walmart.
Yes.
And we will see you guys in tomorrow's video. Check out today's vlog. Yeah, we can get Chick-fil-A. Yes. Check out today's vlog if you guys missed that. And I'll see you guys in tomorrow's video. If you're on chat or FaZe Rain, Lucas or FaZe Adapt. Peace out, everybody.
Yo, Percocet, Miley Percocet.